Copper, a trace minerals needed by our bodies. Copper is one of the 9 trace minerals essential for our bodies. What does the mineral copper do in our bodies? Copper serves as a part of many body enzymes. Copper helps our bodies make hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is needed to carry oxygen in red blood cells. Copper helps produce energy in all the cells of the human body. Copper helps our bodies develop connective tissue, myelin, and melanin. Myelin is a white fatty substance that forms a medullary sheath around the axis cylinder of some nerve fibers. Myelin is an insulating layer or sheath that forms around nerves, including the spinal cord and the brain. Myelin is made up of protein and fatty substances. This myelin sheath allows electrical impulses to transmit quickly and efficiently along with the nerve cells. If myelin is damaged, these impulses slow down. Melanin is a type of complex pigment that, in humans, is responsible for producing the pigmentation in our hair, skin, and eyes. Copper is an essential trace mineral for synthesizing both myelin and melanin in our bodies. How much copper do we need? For people aged 14 to 18, the RDA, the recommended dietary allowance of copper, is 890 micrograms daily. For people aged 19 and older, the RDA of copper is 900 micrograms daily. A microgram is a mass unit in the metric system. A microgram is a unit of mass equal to 1/1000th of a gram. In other words, a gram is equal to 1,000,000 micrograms. Where is copper mostly found? Copper is primarily found in organ meats, especially in the liver. However, fish, nuts and seeds are the best sources as well. Cooking in copper pots increases the copper in food. Here are some examples of foods rich in copper. For example, 3 ounces of braised beef liver gives you about 9,700 micrograms of copper, and 3 ounces cooked oysters give you 2,290 micrograms of copper. White mushrooms are also rich in copper, and 1/2 cup of white cooked mushrooms gives you 390 micrograms of copper. The sunflower seeds are a good source of copper, 1 ounce of dry roasted sunflower seeds, providing 520 micrograms of copper. 1 ounce of dry roasted almonds can give you 310 micrograms of copper. Other beans and peas such as peanuts, soybeans are also a good source of copper. However, do not consume an excess amount of copper. The UL, the tolerable upper intake level of copper, is 10,000 micrograms daily for people aged 19 and older. Sutasty made this video. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.